Hi everyone, welcome back to GamerJube Plays. I am back and ready to play the DLC and I'm very excited, so I hope you're excited as well. Do keep in mind I am definitely going to play The Last of Us Part 2, but it won't be straight up, like it won't be next, because I want to play God of War, the PS4 version, before Ragnarok comes out. So God of War will be next, so stay tuned for that if you're excited. But then, don't worry, I will get to Last of Us Part 2, so I'm very excited. But for now, let us enjoy the DLC together. So please make sure to leave a like and subscribe and hit the notification bell if you haven't. And Left Behind, play additional chapters set during the events of The Last of Us. Let's go. Stop.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
Sheesh! Why are they gonna show me that again? Oh my god, that would terrify you. Why would you do that?
Really? Ow. I landed on my hip. What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome.
That's so wrong.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
You can put the pocket knife away now.
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Mm-hmm. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
Oh, she smelled really bad.
You're a firefly.
Huh. So that's what she was doing? Aww.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
And yeah.
I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Yikes.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Aww.
When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, put you on your side. Jesus.
Oof. Oh, is that her shirt?
Thank you. I should buy us some time.
Oh, Ellie.
Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
Rest in peace, Callus. So she goes to look for the stitches that she stitches him up with.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
The Last of Us Left Behind. If I have to sneak yet or not. What do I have? Absolutely nothing. Cool, love that. I got nothing. Anything in the lockers?
What the heck?
Okay. That's a no to gear. All right, let's go up. So we've got to find stitches, or like a sewing needle, and alcohol probably. I don't know. It did not sound good. Ooh, okay, I see bricks.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
That does indeed. Okay, I have a brick. Wait, first, listen out. Oh my god, that scared me. No, no, no. I don't like seeing that. Okay, let me do that in one sec, because that looks like it's going to cause a cutscene.
Come on!
Empty.
Of course. Everything's picked clean.
Picked clean. Hey, alcohol! That's exactly what we need. How do I get around there? Here we go. Okay, well, let me try grab what was over here. Maybe it'll be fine. Hopefully nothing makes a big noise.
What the hell?
Okay.
Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
Yeah, you were in that much of a rush, you couldn't even take the bottle with you, huh? Okay, let's go through here. Okay, we got a note. Please read.
Maybe he's got something on him.
Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him help. Combination 35, 30, 31. 35, 30, 31. Here. Hey, scissors. Or blade.
Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
The American doll store next door. Okay, 35, 30, 31. Yeah, that's the American doll store? Yeah. Here we go.
35 right.
Ah, cool, she remembers left. It. 31.
Right. That worked.
Hell yeah. Be careful, Ellie.
Jump out at me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
Go ahead and do it. Oh boy. Oh, this is creepy. I hate it. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, we got a paper and a blade. That's nice. This is really creepy and I'm scared. Oh no. Oh boy. I'm freaking out. I hate this. I hate this so much.
God,
there he is. Hey. Well, why can't I? There we go.
Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. God damn.
Okay, we got a note.
Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Aww. Share snap. Okay. Back to the pharmacy we go. Going the way I need to go. Damn. This is mighty unfortunate. Come on. I'm gonna need you to move that way. Hate it.
Oh no.
Oh, crud. Well, close the door, Ellie. Oh, okay. Empty.
Oh, a military helicopter.
Whoa.
That's gotta have something.
Okay.
Hang in there, Joel.
Let me just scout around here first. Can I close this? I can't. Bit. There seems to be a room here. Ooh. Nothing. A rag. Better than nothing. I'm so anxious. Okay. Anything useful? Hey. Yes. Beautiful. I always like to go the ways where I don't progress first and then go into the ways that I progress. Nail salon. Oui. Hey there. Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QZ when our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, W.O. Sean Brendan. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. Oh, that's brave of him to show you guys. Captain Regan Francis, 4th Infantry Division, Denver, QZ. Quarantine zone.
No sutures.
But bandages?
At least I can use this.
Yes, that's good. Okay. Not yet gonna make. I mean, maybe should I? Oh, I've got one. Okay, cool.
Here we go.
Okay, I can't.
Hurry! Up here!
Okay, now we're back.
Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Huh?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me.
Oh, damn.
They took me right to their hideout. to Marlene.
Marlene?
Terrified.
So she met Marlene.
I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, what took you so long? She was expecting me.
Oh.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Damn, nothing I can grab, huh?
Come on.
One sec.
We're making good time.
Can't stop me from scouting. Oh, God. This dank. Did I hear that? Or was that just...
Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
But you talk to them?
Yeah, I guess.
Damn, nothing. Nothing to loot. Ooh, here we go.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Not a soldier? But don't all fireflies have to fight?
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
Damn, really?
You run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this.
Ooh.
You know, let's talk about something else.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Whoa. That's cool. Oh, there you are.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Oh. Yeah, I can imagine.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school.
Ooh, she wants her safe, okay.
I'm supposed to come see you.
Because she does.
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Because she apparently knows Ellie's mom.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine.
That's what she said.
Oh, I know.
Where the heck are we going?
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
Okay.
What? Is it a dinosaur? Maybe. I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
Hell, I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur. What a mood. Parking garage. Ooh.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
That's so cute.
What did it do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh. Damn.
I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
The water guns will be mine. All right, I'll follow.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man.
Damn.
Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
Shit.
None that I know.
It's like a privilege. We're all like...
So?
Living so long that natural causes are the most common, but... Not in this world. Ooh. What do we got?
Winston?
Aww.
Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
What is it? Sure.
Sure. Watch out, that's not beer.
Please.
Oh.
Ew.
Oh my god. Oh, here. It's disgusting.
It is. I hate alcohol. It tastes so bad. I wish I liked the taste of alcohol.
That's strong.
I'm sure it's been fermenting for a minute or two. Ooh. A saddle.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, I took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Aww. Man. Her name was Princess. Beautiful little princess.
What? Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh, okay. I don't know that we can.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go. Oof.
Never mind. How about climbing over?
You know what? How about we find another way?
Sounds good.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Okay. Ooh. Here we go.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Good call. Be careful.
Yeah. Well, you see anything? Riley?
Riley. Oh my god, it's a Halloween store. Oh my god.
You dick, that's 2 times.
Yeah, that's 2 times today. That's so not cool.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Oh, hell yeah, I want a mask.
Riley.
Perfect.
Oh yeah.
Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
Put it on. Nice.
Yeah, badass. Now roar.
Now roar.
Roar. Really? Fucking roar.
Oh. Oh.
There she is. Now let's see what else this place has.
This is so cute.
Man, look at all this stuff. Ask Skeleseer a question and shake for your fortune.
Oh, okay.
Are we gonna die today?
Damn.
Nothing. You gotta turn it over, Junior.
Ah.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah. Whew, what a relief.
What a relief. What else can I ask it?
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game?
Oh.
Your chances are dismal.
Oh.
Fuck you, Skull.
Screw you.
Am I ever getting boobs or what?
Oh, girl, have we all asked these questions?
The spirits are quiet.
Ugh, same.
Of course they are. Are you a butt face?
Excellent question.
I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then.
I just want to keep going.
Will I drive a car again?
You will. That you will.
I feel it in my bones. All right. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone?
Aw. Yeah, you are.
The answer is in limbo. Ooh. So there's a chance.
I like your questions.
Get our water guns.
Oh my god, our water guns.
The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? We're getting our water guns back.
We're getting our water guns back.
Let them go.
Let them go. They're far gone.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker? I can hear you.
Never.
The signs aren't clear. Up. Oh, there's still hope for you. No, I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Okay, that was the last question. Cool. Oh my god.
Oh, Triple Phoenix.
What? What is Triple Phoenix? He's so handsome. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you.
Oh! Riley, you look so cute.
I love it. Yeah, that's really good.
Okay, I want to keep looking. Ooh, which is one? No, I like this one that I have on better. What else we got? Ooh. Eyeballs, lovely.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
World before was with Riley. I'm gonna beat your ass. You need to stop scaring me.
That was stupid.
At least we're both green now. Very nice. Okay.
Headstone place like a cemetery.
Yeah. Okay. We've still got our masks on. Yep.
I got an idea.
Cool.
See those cars down there? Yeah. Red one's yours. I'll be blue.
Okay.
Go for it. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Ah, I was about to say,
I'm like the brick master. All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
Cool.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on.
At least we both have our masks on, so we're at an equal disadvantage.
There.
Another one.
Come on.
Hell yeah.
Two down. Damn.
What do you mean, damn? You've already got two.
Yeah, you like that?
Okay. Now I've got to get the other sides. There you go.
Hide.
Oh. Oh, you took mine! Oh, here we go. You took my brick. What the heck?
Bingo! Fuck. Boom!
Boosh!
Fuck yeah! Ha! That's one! One to go! Damn it!
Oh, we did it at the same time.
Rick,
fucking master.
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah.
My car had tougher windows.
All right, question time.
Maybe she had one more than me. I don't know. Why did you leave? Why did you lash out? Did Marlene mention my mom? Forget it. Ooh. I want to ask both. Why did you? No. There we go. I had to make a decision.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone.
No.
Was I?
No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question.
No. Oh, Ellie.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Ooh.
Ellie, this way.
Well done. I'm looking for stuff. Major Banks, this will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With the Hartford QZ falling apart, the city has been inundated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of the lack of soldiers over here. These people are desperate and in most cases they enter the city infected. As you've seen from my reports, I had to neutralize 3 stage ones just last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more security, I'm afraid this mall will get overrun in a matter of, oh, damn. FFF, you're not going to listen to a word of this. Forever your lackey, Sergeant Winston Asher. Damn. He was writing it all formally and then I was like, screw it. Nothing. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, what's in here? Huh.
So, turns out the whole city has power.
What?
They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
But, interesting. Would that waste our
resources? No way
that's gonna
work.
Whoa.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Let's go find out. Oh, cool. Okay. This pod's dark.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead.
Aww.
I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
What did she say?
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Ellie's so cute.
Are you kidding?
Okay, back to the helicopter.
How the hell do I get up there?
Okay. Let's work it out. Cool. Got some health. And some other supplies, but that's making me anxious that I'm gonna need it. Okay, I've already got a brick on me.
Jesus.
Whoa, okay, there's a saw. What's going on? With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of roughly half a dozen stage twos attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was bitten. After a heated debate where Private Ellis tried taking his own life, I incapacitated him. I then took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a tourniquet. I gathered and cleaned a surgical saw from the abandoned triage. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm, several inches above the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll be clear of the cordyceps infection. Captain Regan Francis. Love to hear how that went. I'm guessing not great. Just because this is the world. The joy of living free. Aww. More food / health. I'm hearing things and I'm scared. So how do I get into this? Do I just climb over? Ah, cool. Nice. Yes. I can't climb into the others. Fair enough. Okay, now let's go back that way. Ooh, ammo. Yes. Please. Thank you. Okay. Only two, but, you know, it's something. Obviously gonna have to use it at some point, which sucks, but more ammo. 4. All right. I think I'm okay.
Oh God,
Kitty! But he's a cute cat. It's really good. Let me just check down here first.
Oh, God, it's freezing.
Ooh.
Jesus!
Kitty!
trying to kill me?
Okay, maybe this is the way to go. Let me check out the door first. Okay, that's right. Why. Okay. Right. Ooh, a generator.
Here we go.
Okay.
End of the line.
And a note. Private Ellis has taken a turn for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and... The infection protocol. We did what we had to do, Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a dog. Oh, so he didn't want to? Can't get his screams out of my head. Regan, please, I still have time. Don't do this. Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Regan. So he doesn't want to wait to see if the amputation worked or not. Can't say I blame you. It's terrifying.
Nothing?
No juice?
Out of juice,
yeah. There you go, okay. Oh, hello.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Alright, cool. Ah, cool, I can change my... Oh god, does that mean I'm gonna need it? Get locked. Okay. Alright, well, let's find what I need for it. Part of me thought it was the cat. Oh god. Okay, reload. Part of me thought it was going to be the cat, but it's a stalker. Where'd you go, you nasty? There you are. Freak. Yep, I knew there was more. Thank you, ammo. I hear more screaming, but I can't see them. It's so dark. There you are. Got you. Once again, I hear more. Oh god, there you are. Thank you for the ammo. Okay. I think I'm good.
Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay.
Cool. Got health. Nice. Oh, here we go. Okay. Let's grab the gas.
Empty.
Okay. We keep trying. Nice. And you. What's up here? More ammo? Beautiful. Love to see that. Hey, more ammo.
Shit. Locked.
Okay. She's so brave and trusting that the water won't be too deep for her. Good on you, Ellie. She's doing this for Joel. Okay, did I check this side of the truck? No, here we go.
Nothing. Fuck.
God, that's creepy. I do not want to see a floating doll, please. Where is there left to go? Hey!
Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right?
Yeah.
Go. Okay.
Finally. Now I'll put it in the generator. Okay. Let's get back up here. All right, generator. There we go.
Come on. All right.
Okay. Let's give it a whirl. Woo! Okay.
Electric water.
Don't touch the water.
Got it.
But I can open this now.
Well, this door's open.
Lovely. Cool. Hey. Very nice. And now I can climb up. Yay! Okay, here we go. Here's how I navigate across this all.
Easy. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna fall jump into that water and fry to a crisp.
Okay, so let's go. Grab this stuff on the truck. Cool. Grab that. Yeah, that exits
the way out. How the hell do I get there?
Craft. Kit and grab that. Lovely. Okay. All right, now let's continue. Huh. So I can't continue that way, okay. Mannequins. Not what I wanted to see. Okay. Damn. It looked like I almost tipped it. That's so cool. They did such a good job with the physics of that. All right, I don't know exactly where I want to put it, but I guess just up there. Maybe. No, I'll just leave that for now. Let's open this. All right, got some goodies. Not much else. Okay, so now. Oh, so it is to go there. Okay, so grab that. Oh wait, no, is it? No, I don't need to be up here. I don't think. Yeah, I think I want to be on that side. So now I'll move you. Don't actually know where I need that, but I can climb up here and walk on this. Never mind. That's why I need this. Be close enough for everything. Okay. Oh. Maybe I'll need a second one of these. I could put it under so it doesn't fall down. Okay. That makes sense. Cool, okay. Big brain. Took me a while, but I got it. There we go. Okay. Lovely. Got it.
Yeah, I hear you.
God. Can I sneak up on that one? You know what? Screw it. Right, got you. Okay. Okay, got him.
That's that.
I really said, you know what, screw it. Let's go. Okay. Beautiful alcohol. Swap for a brick. Okay, I'm full of health, that's good. Hey. Cool. Okay. I'm sure that people would have resorted to eating pet food, like, for sure. I would. I got no shame. If I was starving, pet food it is. Okay, make one more of these. Grab that rag. But you know what I wouldn't resort to? Just eating the animals here. I wouldn't do that. I'd rather starve. Oh, do they already see me? Oh, no, no. They don't. They're seeing someone else, I think. Or do they see me? I really can't tell. No, they don't. Cool. Sounds so close, but I went up that, there we go. Oh, no, it didn't hit him. Oh, shoot. Speaking of shoot, I'm out. This wasn't a clicker. Oh my god. No! Speaking of, I was stuck. Okay, I won't do that. I'm just not gonna fight them. I know you hear me. Okay. 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 God, y'all sound so loud. Ooh. I don't know if I should play this out loud, but interesting.
It gives me an excuse to talk.
Oh no.
You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you.
I don't know if they're getting closer or not.
Excuse me, stealing your food. You got any idea how
That's so sad.
I mean, I know it's a fever talking.
I don't know if it's just a fever.
I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning left. It's like you say. We sleep together.
So she left and then came back. Sounds so close, but they're far away. So, I think I'm good. To the helicopter. Interesting. I don't know. I thought this was it. Maybe I have to kill the clickers? Whoa, look at my divots in the snow. That's really cool. Dad, I have to kill them. I'm so confused. Ah, cool. Climb up here.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
Sheesh.
Be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop. Under there.
Oh, gosh. Cool, cool, cool. Wait, is it the scissors? Okay.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
She's talking to Joel, saying, I'm not letting you go.
Totally.
Wow.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait. Won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Melanie? Okay, they're all caged up. Whoopsies.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Hell yeah! Oh, sorry, didn't mean to push you out of the way. Can we just jump over? I definitely want to try. Oh, here. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Oh my gosh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It works.
Riley, come here.
God.
You got this, go.
No, come join me.
What the heck? This is awesome.
This is so cool. This would be so magical for her. Come on, Riley, join!
Come on, get up here!
Come on! There we go. There we go!
No. Aww. I just got on. Live!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
Oh my god.
What is that?
Pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun
book! Another pun book!
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
Aww.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
That's so cute.
All right.
I'm reading out more. Oh, joke.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Damn. That was a good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh. Oh. Hey.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly.
That's really silly.
I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
For a second. I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Okay. It's okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Oh, that was cute.
That one's cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's
damn. Kind of dark.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Arr.
Nah, tis the sea.
Oh my god.
Tis the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
It? That's the whole joke.
That's the whole joke.
Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book.
Aww.
The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like the rabbit. Mm-hmm.
The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
That's a lot about cannibals.
Oh, I get it.
And then he threw him up.
So gross. A criminal's
best
asset.
That's so cute.
Is his liability.
Oh, brother. Wow, no.
Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
Silly.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh no, that's
that's sad.
That's mean, yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Ew.
But awesome.
But awesome.
All right. I'm putting this away. Hey.
Thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
Aww. And I can say I can do something here.
Look at this thing.
How does this work?
Snapshare.
Follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go. Ooh.
Woo!
What are you gonna pick?
Love.
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay, smile.
They probably never had their picture taken.
As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur.
Cute.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay.
Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. All right, be all sexy.
Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. All right.
Cute. I want to try what the other ones are.
I think we can do better.
Really? Again?
I just want to see what the other poses are.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades. He's a bunny.
Touche.
Staying with cool.
Oh, okay. Smile. Closer.
Aww.
No.
That's so cute.
Okay, something creepy.
Now I'm gonna do this one.
Move in.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay.
Now let's try this one.
Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose.
Cute.
It's all done. All right. And there we are again.
That is definitely us.
Way better. What's a Facebook?
What's a Facebook?
Print our faces in a book. Enter username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing.
Oh, no, I don't actually want to share. Back.
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Heck yeah.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually going to work.
I know.
Hit retry. Oh,
okay. What?
Aw.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Error.
Uh-oh.
You broke it.
Happened? I think we broke it. I think we did too.
So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
That's scary. That the.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
What is this? Thursday.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
Oh, I will. Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day, I got back early from my patrol, and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole. Oh my god. It's about her.
That's embarrassing.
Oh, that's not embarrassing, Ellie. I would never not be crying. I'd take myself out so that I'm not just sobbing the whole time in this type of existence. Oh my god! Anything else we can look at? Okay.
Whoa! Look at me!
That must feel so weird. This must feel like a ride for them. Rogers. Cool. All right, let's go to Rogers. Arcade.
Oh, no fucking way.
I told you.
Do you want a plush toy? I guess not. Come on. Oh.
Turn on the engine. Alright, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive.
Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line.
Oh, Ellie.
Shooting race cars? It gets stupid.
The turning. Ooh.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Oh.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
Oh. You still can. How? Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
Stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple.
Woo!
An ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals.
All right.
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Super ripped.
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance.
Okay.
You ready?
Bring it.
Round one.
Round one starts.
Oh my god, Angel Knives vs. Black Fang.
He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked.
Cool.
He lost like 15% of his health.
Yes.
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold Dodge. Back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Oopsies. He slashed Damn. You. I pressed square.
Mash, punch to break three. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge.
Oh, at the same time?
Press them together, Ellie.
Oh, block my bad.
You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up.
There we go. This is so cool.
All right.
Perfect
is cool. Oh, there you go.
Yes!
I got him!
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives blades begin to
glow. Oh my god!
She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
Aww.
That is an ultra kill.
Ellie would have loved Mortal
Angel
Kombat
Knives
or like Street Fighter.
You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Hell yeah.
Your first game.
So, it was all right.
That's awesome.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
That's so cool.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
She's leaving, isn't she?
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Is it worth being in the Fireflies then? I mean,
that's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
Don't
I'm
go?
Serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
Ellie.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
Ellie, you don't always
I'm
have to
go
be
check
tough.
Out this music.
Riley. Riley! God damn it. Where the hell did she go? Riley!
No.
Riley!
Okay. Where is she?
Looking at.
I'm angry.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
Or what? Asking you what you think?
Believing.
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of.
The water
those
guns.
Water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Why are you doing all this? You don't have to risk it so hard. Just, if you're happy with Ellie, stay.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
You getting scared yet? Ellie, come on. Ah, mother!
I'm coming for you, Ellie.
I've got you on the run.
Oh, now I can move.
You like it? Yes, there it is. Oh, man.
I've got her way more than she got me.
Oh,
wait,
man.
What?
Boosh.
Boosh.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
Wrenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Damn.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
I was hoping I could get an advantage. Oh, I can. I hit her first.
Oh, come on.
I totally hit her first.
Bitch.
That's two out of three.
Just go hide.
Oh, wait, what?
One,
so it's until I win.
Two, three, four, five. Time to die.
How's that? How did I not get her? I'm so confused. I'm like hitting her directly. I don't know. Maybe I'm not meant to it.
Wow. Okay. You know what? You got lucky. Yeah.
Want to go again?
I do. I just.
You gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine.
Aww.
Can I at least walk you home?
For sure.
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for...
I get that she wants to, know, but...
Forever, so...
Your heart should come first, but I guess her heart is to do this. So that's
the one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
Aww.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
Leave it. What are you doing?
You'll see.
Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
This must have been like the best time of her life. So you're not gonna go with the five guys?
I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley!
Happy moments never last in Last of Us.
Joel!
Alcohol, that's good.
Run!
Shit.
Hey.
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Oh no.
The sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll search out here. Check around back.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I think he's gone. No, he's in there. Okay.
I got nothing over this way. Me either.
Break. I don't know where the other guy went.
Me either.
He's not here anymore. Let's go here. One out there and one back there. Okay, cool. We can do this.
I got nothing over this way. Here either.
Oh God. Oh wait. Oopsies. No, I meant to get my gun out.
Where you think you're going?
This is not gonna go good. I'll retry. My bad. When you turn around, it's happening. Okay. Oh,
I'm gonna get you, Joel.
Okay.
These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one.
Oh, Ellie. Sorry. I think there were. Then he'll drop stuff. Okay. Let's go.
Which way?
Checking here.
Fuck these guys.
Ooh. All right. Let's awaken this clicker.
You're infected. Get down. Wait for the others.
Well, it's not a clicker. Runner. Oh yeah, this clicker's. Pull them back around. Oh boy. Arrows, thank you. Ooh. So they had to have come in from somewhere.
Ooh. So close. I need a way around.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, here we go. Uh-huh. Okay.
Okay.
Heck yeah. Beautiful. Oh, there's people.
Damn thing. How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place.
God dang.
There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out.
He came from over there.
We got an infected!
Fucks.
Yep, kill each other. I hear no shooting. Oh, there we go.
Fuck this.
Gotcha.
Fuck this.
Buddy.
Still there?
Yep.
Just here.
Bet out.
Oh no, there's still more of you. Okay. Whoa.
You see her? She's not over here.
Fuck are you?
Oh my gosh, okay. Really nothing? Ah, oh, here we go. Heck yeah.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind here. Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Gotcha.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
I'm gonna kill him.
I hear him running!
Hooey! Hi! Oh, in the throat! Damn, dude. Oh, okay. Hi. Okay, two of you over there. She's not here. Oh, okay, great. Damn, dude. That's it. Good. Thank you for the ammo.
All right, Joel. Let's
get down there by the door.
Fuck,
gotta
fuck.
Pin down. Go finish her.
All right.
Fuck you. Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Okay. How many are up there? Two? Oh, four. Okay.
Watch my back.
Oh, crud. There are so many. Oh, I shouldn't have used my Molotov yet. Oh, God. Oi. This is bad. I'm surrounded. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Finally. Okay. Oh God. God. This is endless. There we go. Okay. How did you just eat that? Okay. All right. None of y'all are dropping ammo.
Yeah.
Okay, downstairs, good. Okay, now they're all upstairs. So I have to kill them all. Okay.
Joel.
Go.
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry.
Okay. Go.
Ellie, they're almost there.
I'm coming.
Ellie. Okay, go.
Oh, I thought I had a gun on me. Okay. Yep.
Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Oh, no. Oh, nice. Yeah. Go, girls.
Go. Just follow me.
Okay.
Ellie.
You got it.
I'm good. Just keep going.
Come on.
There's an open window. We're almost out.
Oh, gosh. Jump up! Why aren't you jumping up? There we go.
Reach up. I got you.
Hold on, give me your
hand.
my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh god, oh god. Oh, okay.
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Then this is where she gets bit too.
No, 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 no.
Her hand. It's where she explained that
she
waited for her turn, but it never came.
I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose
our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Okay, everyone, that was the DLC of The Last of Us Part 1. It's really freaking sad, but it was amazing, and I really hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe and hit the notification bell, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!